Prick, moving on.
Okay, that takes us into scene 12.
Keep that one in the last one. Okay. Jamal, that's what I'm talking about. Right up.
Cap, you got a second?
Yeah, Fred, I just want to grab the car for
you. Yeah, listen, I think we need another take, buddy.
That looked pretty terrific, man.
This is going to sound strange, but is Jamal seeing a speech coach or something?
What do you mean?
Have you noticed, this is weird for a white guy to say, but have you noticed he's talking a lot less black lately?
No, I haven't noticed that.
Really? Like in this scene? He was supposed to say, don't be talking about that. And he changed it to, don't talk to me about that.
Wait a minute. You think because of that, the audience won't recognize him as being a black man? Come
on. Is there a problem, Cam?
Excuse me?
Is there a problem, Cam?
No, we don't have a problem.
I mean, because all I'm saying is it's not his character. Eddie's supposed to be the smart one, not Jamal, right? I mean, you're the expert here, but to me, it rings false.
We're gonna do it one more time.
Thanks, buddy.
Everybody back to one, please. Let's do it one more time.
Jamal, darling.